May we call upon the Secretary of the Presidential Communications Operations Office, Secretary Martin Andanar, for an introductory remark.
Honorable Dr. Pemint, Union Minister of the Ministry of Information of the Republic of the Union of Myanmar, honored guests, my friends, ladies and gentlemen, this memorandum of understanding is a renewal of our commitment to respect the diversity of our cultures and our shared responsibilities of disseminating truthful information through the variety of media. The methods of communications are both traditional and new, but the telling of our individual stories becomes a reconnecting channel of knowledge and experiences. We are not only sharing data, we are creating a new threshold within the narratives of our respective countries into a platform of commonality between our two peoples. We are, after all, one ASEAN village, working in unison for a common destiny of peace, world balance, and universal justice. These are the elements on which the ideal of information dissemination is founded. And every nation, regardless of political ideology or creed, is essentially obligated to internalize these truths. The Republic of the Union of Myanmar and the Republic of the Philippines together define this bond of understanding with our respective signatures as testimonies. A new era opens before us, and our people are best served with the implementing provisions of this memorandum. Our future is written in this document. Let us together begin the journey. Thank you.